On Syria. UN Special Envoy Stephan de Mistura had a preparatory discussion today in Geneva with the Syrian government. I think some of you have been tracking that. The Syrian opposition's High Negotiating Committee, the HNC, otherwise known, has not yet sent a delegation, and we continue to encourage them to respond positively to Mr. de Mistura's invitation. We're going to continue to strongly support this UN-led process, and we're going to remain focused on the need for a political transition in Syria, a ceasefire, and the need to implement confidence-building measures, including immediate humanitarian access to all besieged and hard-to-reach areas in Syria. As we said before, the Assad regime must provide full humanitarian access to the many places, 15 out of 18 besieged areas, according to the UN, in which it is blocking access now. This behavior is obviously unacceptable. And we also look to the Russian government to help make such access happen, as it committed to doing as a member of the ISSG. We encourage the regime and the HNC to attend Geneva because it is an opportunity to test the regime's intentions and propose serious practical ways to implement a ceasefire and these other confidence-building measures. Even as we address issues such as humanitarian access and an end to airstrikes by the regime and its international backers on civilians on an urgent basis, we believe the opposition should attend the Geneva negotiations without preconditions. There's no change to our policy on that.